Now it is question number 11. Find the Cartesian and vector equation of a line which passes through the point 1, 2, 3 and is parallel to the line minus x minus 2 upon 1 equal y plus 3 upon 7 equal 2z minus 6 upon 3. Given line is minus x minus 2 by 1 equal y plus 3 by 7 equal 2z minus 6 upon 3. We know that equation of line passing through point x1 comma y1 comma z1 having direction ratio ABC is given by x minus x1 upon A equal y minus y1 upon B equal z minus z1 upon C, means it passes through point x1, y1, z1 and direction ratio of this line is ABC. Now firstly we change this equation into this form, means minus 1 common then x plus 2 by minus 1 equal y plus 3 by 7 equal z minus 3 by 3 by 2. Since required equation is passing through 1, 2, 3, means we have x1, y1, z1 in this equation and we have to find ABC. We know that direction ratio of line 1, now direction ratio of line 1 are minus 1, 7, 3 by 2. If the equation in this form, then ABC are called direction ratio of the given line. Since required line is parallel to given line, required line is parallel to given line, then direction ratio of required line, we know that direction ratio of parallel lines are equal or proportional, then direction ratio of required line or also minus 1 comma 7 comma 3 by 2. Since the direction ratio of line 1 is minus 1 7 3 by 2 and required line is parallel to this line, means direction ratio of required line is direction ratio of given line, which is minus 1 7 3 by 2. Then equation of required line is, since the line since x1, y1, z1 are given and ABC are minus 1, 7, 3 by 2, then equation of required line is, means equation of line passing through point 1, 2, 3 having direction ratio minus 1, 7, 3 by 2 is x minus 1 upon A, means minus 1, equal y minus 7 upon, y minus 2, because y1 is 2, upon B, B is 7, and z minus 3 upon 3 by 2. It is the equation of required line. Now change it in vector form. Then vector form is R vector equal R1. R1 plus vector form is given by R vector is equal R1 plus lambda M vector. R1 vector is the given point, position vector of the given point, fixed point, m vector is parallel to the given line. Means r1 is 1, 2, -3. Position vector of 1, 2, -3 means 1i plus 2j plus 3k. It's clear that x1, y1, z1 are 1, 2, 3. Then r1 vector is x1 i cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap plus lambda into a vector which is parallel to the given line. Then its direction ratio r minus 1, 7, 3 by 2. Then m vector is minus 1 i 7 j and 3 by 2 k.